They're in their 60s and parenting yet again, balancing the struggles, joy of adoption. They are the rare adoptive parents, bringing 5 sisters into their home. As grandparents, they are keeping the family together,